I found a lot of times in my career, I have people that love the house they're in but are outgrowing it and need to move to another location or another larger house just to move in general, but have no clue how to take the equity out of their current home and move them into their new home. They just don't know how to get from A to B. I have a couple options to help you with that path. So the first one is getting a home equity line of credit, also known as a HELOC. Basically what they do is the bank comes out and looks at your current home and sees how much equity you have in your current home, and then they'll allow you to loan on that. It's basically the same as cash. What you do at that point is you take the money from that and put it down as like your cash down payment, or possibly even buying the entire home with cash from the home equity line of credit. This is typically an interest-only type loan, and they're smaller payments. And what happens is when you sell that home, you can then pay off that HELOC and that goes away. And then you have your current home that you can either refinance, or take equity out of that home as well. A second option is a bridge loan. This one is pretty good as far as they give you a little bit of money, same thing as a HELOC, but it's all kind of wrapped into one with the intention of bridging the gap between homes. So what they'll do is they'll take the equity. They'll usually give you an interest-only loan as well, which is small payments on that equity, but it makes it so you put it as a down payment into the, you put $20,000, $30,000, $40,000 into the next home, and then you have an interest-only payment that you're gonna sell this home, pay off that, low carrying costs, and then you have just the new home that you're in. All right, the third option here, this is usually the less favorable, just because it's difficult to get an offer accepted with low inventory. It's basically making an offer contingent on your home selling. What you do is get your home ready to sell so it's ready to go, and then you can make an offer on other homes contingent on your home selling. I'm in one right now that they did accept a contingent on the other home selling. They gave us 2 weeks to get a contract on the home. If that contract didn't go through, they would put it back onto the market. So it's kind of difficult threading the needle there. Your home needs to be ready to go. So that the second we do write an offer and it is accepted with a home sale contingency, you need to get your home on the market almost immediately. These will close and sale almost in conjunction. A lot of times you might end up having to get a U-Haul the morning of, close your house, and then you're closing on the new home that you're buying in the afternoon. So those run in conjunction, but it makes it so that you can actually make the offer and then get into a new home without actually paying for two separate mortgages. And if you're thinking of moving this year, upsizing, downsizing, possibly moving location, just reach out. Me and my family would love to help you out.